I'm unarmed. You shoot me in the back, you're a murderer. Is that what you want?
What I want is to spit on your grave. But I don't like lines.
We should negotiate my surrender. Technically, I'm a suspect.
We call them threat actors now. Turn around. Slowly.
Have you ever shot anyone in cold blood, Lieutenant? Where are the rest of your friends, by the way? No one else wants in on the kill.
They'll be here soon enough. I told you to turn around.
I worry that once we're face to face, you'll shoot me. You don't want to kill me with my hands above my head, do you? Not with so many other legal options at your disposal.
Damn you. Why did you have to throw down the knife? Okay, I'm tossing these to you. I want you to lean over and put them on while I call this in.
You sure? Once I lower my hands, you're not gonna shoot me?
I'll shoot you if you don't, and then explain myself later. Hurry. Hurry before I change my mind.
If it's any comfort, Lieutenant, you're doing the right thing.
Is he dead?
God, you shot him 5 times. What do you think? Of course he's dead. Thank God. Thank God he had a weapon on him. Otherwise, it would have been murder.
It was self-defense, Lieutenant. He was going for his gun.
Shut up!
I only shot him because...
Give me that!
I only
shut
shot
up!
Him because I only shot him.
You didn't shoot anyone. I shot him. Do you understand? I... shot Philip Stroh. Now, I want you to go to the dock and wait for me. Go.
You guys okay?
I'm not sure. I just can't take it all in.
Yeah. It's exactly what Brenda said.
Is the lieutenant gonna be in trouble, or?
Well, he shot a person to death, so FID's gonna investigate him.
Considering he was alone with an armed psycho, it was justified.
You hear that? Justified.
So I guess when we're done here, I go back to my own apartment.
No, not tonight, please. I think that, could you just wait till tomorrow?
I'll stay forever if that's what you want.